to be good girl, okay? Okay, last time when I did reaction outside, I spilled my tea on my laptop and it's broken, you know? Crisis in the country. You can't like buy a laptop like that. Like cheek, right? And this is my parking sticker from my college. I saved it because I have nostalgia. No, it's too hot. Like Pamela Anderson. Oof. Oh, who is also hot? Young Mickey Rourke. If I would choose from everybody, I would choose young Mickey Rourke. Even not Brad Pitt. But I love Brad Pitt more because he's eat all the time and I love to eat. And we have so much in common because food is connection, you know, like a vodka. But Brad Pitt and Mickey Rourke, it's a different type of milkiness. Okay, let's listen this dancing because really it's gonna be cold. Ah, no. Late.
Love is a flame, a devil's thing, a violent storm about to be born. Just look in these eyes, see all the lies. All these things you see, you cannot deny. And this flame that burns inside, if you get too close, burn you alive. Just look in these eyes and see if they lie. All these words I speak, cannot deny.
To stop, you remember the rule, right? No complain. So that's actually my thing because I feel, I'm not sure, I never heard Danzig. I didn't pronounce it right for the first time. I'm sorry. I thought it Danzig. Whatever. Okay? We not complain. I don't want to think right now about the meaning of the song. Pretty sure that it's not complicated to get it because he sings clear and his sentences telling something less abracadabra-ish. You know, sometimes there is so metaphor into metaphor into metaphor, scheme without a skin within a scheme. This I'm gonna tell you that I just want to enjoy. I feel safe. I don't have a fear that wild lion gonna kill me right now. This energy of 80s right here, and I'm so into 80s, you know, even though I love music since 70s, late 60s, there is something what beckons me in 80s. I feel that I'm such a like girl who's supposed to be like you know, in my 20s in 80s. So like my, basically like my mom, I supposed to born in 60s. Yeah, how my mom don't like it at all? Weird, right? Like I need set up that light because if I'm not gonna set up the light, the animal gonna come. Oh my gosh, these people with barbecue killing me. I just so hungry. Oh, I love meat, I love barbecue, and they didn't burn it. They do it so right. Look, there is a houses, right? There is definitely somebody doing this awesome job. Okay, continue.
Feel the flame in my hand. If you play with fire, then play it in hell. Devil's plaything in my hand. If you don't want to play, you don't understand. Got a light shines on me. If you want to touch flame, come on to me. Got a flame burns inside. If you don't want to burn, just walk on by. And the pain you're feeling now isn't nothing compared to the pleasures I had. Devil's plaything in my hands. If you don't want pain, you don't understand. But a light shines on me. If you want to touch flames, come on to me.
Such an energetic, right? Like, hello! Wow, wow, wow. These people gonna like come to me because I'm yelling. These people killing me with their barbecue, really. I woke up today, okay, and asked my husband, what do you wanna eat for the breakfast? And I love cooking. But sitting every single day at home, and he at home, and be at like a slave in the kitchen every single day doing this breakfast and lunch and dinner, it's so exhausted, and I'm just not enthusiastic about cooking anymore. Slavery, really. And I'm asking him, like, politely, what do you want to eat for breakfast, honey pie? And he like, you know, I'm not hungry. He probably tired from this variety of eggs. Really, you don't want to eat like nothing, right? It's almost lunchtime, and he like, okay, bread and cheese. And I'm like,
you can make a bread with cheese by yourself.
And he like, okay, but I made for him the sandwiches, and I made those for myself. And since then, I eat only like this smell and air, you know? This, he sang with that such an energy of like command. He command you to do so, right tuning. It's so many different types of energy which could be attractive with the same strength. And even if I choose something, one what's more attractive to me, I don't mind if it's gonna be like chili pepper, not only condensed milk all the time.
Got a flame in my eyes. If you don't wanna fly, step out of my line. Walk out by, just look away. Cause if you're out of my way, you better off dead. Devil's plaything in my hands. If you don't wanna play, you don't understand. Got a light shines on me.
probably was about something devil playing games, but I will listen it again. I will write my opinion what the song about in description, what this song gives me. It definitely has that ability to give an energy, to make person wanna dance, wanna feel alive, wanna have this power, free spirit. I can say that, oh, this is the best 80s song, but, well, I will listen that guy. Are you like still talking, doggy? Really, I don't know why he's so crazy and complain. People, you know, can survive without food, you too. Few hours, right? There is already. Look. See?